The WWF, what the world is watching.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
It's twice the man I'm a new WWF tag team champion. Yeah! Match the Rocker, Shawn Michaels, and Marty Jannetty against Smash and Crush of Demolition. Hey, it's a double team. What a fight. Oh, I smash.
It's time to run. And roll.
Yeah. Look out, Demolition. It's the Bushwhackers, Luke and Butch.
Hey, kids, nobody stands up to the down and out blaster.
Oh, the thunder from down under.
The Bushwhackers win.
Yeah.
WWF tag team figure so close to the real thing, it's like being in the ring. You, WWF Talking Hulk Hogan and Ultimate Warrior.
They're big enough to be talking tough.
Hulkster rules, brother.
Not in my kingdom, Hogan.
Feel the power of Hulkamania.
You, WWF Talking Wrestlers are big, eat, and stick fighting phrases. Using the real voices of Hulk Hogan and Ultimate Warrior. Listen.
I am the Ultimate Warrior.
I challenge you, Warrior.
I accept the Ultimate Challenge.
It'll be a great battle the way these guys are talking. You, WWF Talking Wrestlers, they're big enough to be talking tough.
Yeah.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following. Introducing Chauvin Musk Actives, from the creators of America's most preferred musk. A complete line of aftershaves and deodorants for the man on the go. Chauvin Musk Actives for every day. Bubble Yum Bubblegum, available in a blasting new three-flavor pack with wild cherry, grape, and regular. Bubble Yum keeps it popping. Get ready for the ride of your life in Total Recall, the NES game based on the Schwarzenegger blockbuster movie. Defeat the Martian mutants, secret agents, and more from Acclaim. Get the Nintendo Double Player system from Acclaim. Two controllers for head-to-head action, slow motion and rapid fire. The Double Player system, the power to move times two.
something to drink. Somebody give me something to drink. Give me some water. You. Go in the bathroom. Hey, asshole. Get this guy out of here. He has no business here. No, he works for this guy out for me. That's it. Take him out of here. Give you 3 bucks. Come here. 3 bucks. Get this chair out of my way. Let me stand up here. I need room to move. Gotta be careful what you say here. You know? What you say is gonna be scrutinized and magnified, and you could be in deep trouble. I'll tell you. I'm more trouble than you're in right now.
What trouble am I in?
Listen, Tony, you ain't been throwing his weight around lately,
have you?
Well, he's finally making some decisions. At least he came out of that clam shell he was in.
You know, I could make it a lot easier for him. I could make it real easy for him. All he'd have to do is step down, move me right into his presence of the World Wrestling Federation. Bingo!
That would be the end of the presidency of the WWF. If you got your hands on it,
I'd be a president you wouldn't expect. Best presence is Noriega.
I'm continuing at a furious pace here. Take off for the French on the swing in one direction or another. These guys are tremendous athletes, brains, division. You can't let your guard down for a moment.
You know, these aren't just well-dressed hockey guys. They can wrestle. Well, then say it.
Not only these guys, no question, the greatest professional athletes in the world today, and all right here for a wrestling federation.
And the greatest commentator in the world, me.
Nobody wants to make a mistake in this one, but the lights could go out in a hurry. With a knife. Everyone just sitting right on the edge of their seats, ready to explode at any moment.
You know what? Everyone was on the edge of the seat. Got a 300-pound can behind her. Oh, my goodness. Bring her some oxygen. That bimbo's gonna faint.
Well, getting a little restless here.
But as you look at all the people here, I don't think there are that many that are fashion type. Humanoid comes into perspective.
I saw a woman walking earlier, had a clutch on her arm. I guess she broke her foot. I thought all the comfort's in the back. Thank you. I'm gonna hold you back here in a minute. I'm a lawyer. I'm a knight. I'm a duke. I know the sound of comes here. Well, it looks like,
promotional consideration paid for by the following.
You gotta love new WWF figures with real wrestling action. Jake the Snake Roberts versus the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
Yeah.
DiBiase lands a Million Dollar Punch. Match Hulk Hogan against the Macho King, Randy Savage.
Ooh, yeah, my elbow smash will finish Hogan, guaranteed.
Hogan slams him again. Match Andre the Giant against the Ultimate Warrior. Andre will squash the Ultimate Maniac. WWF figures so close to the real thing, it's like being in the ring.
WWF figures give you the fury of the Hitman.
With the bite of the Bulldog.
And Washington's laying down the law.
The Undertaker will bury those steps.
Not with these WWF figures running wild. Each sold separately, dig it?
The WWF ring is all action. Punish your opponent with dropkick. The WWF ring rope does spring action for furious flying tackles. The WWF ring comes to throw the championship belt.
We'll be right back.
getting lost here. Two ugly people looking at each other. That's fine. These guys are just loaded with determination. But everybody's broken up. Everyone is ready. Both men extremely cautious. Both men never taking an eye off each other. Basically, you call it up for grabs.
Presence
is very good. I continue this thing we've got in here. Undoubtedly, these guys, no question, the greatest professional athletes in the world today, and all right here.
And the greatest commentator in the world, me.
Nobody wants to make a mistake with this one, because the lights could go out in a hurry.